everyone. Welcome back to Zombies.
Zombie time. End of the line.
End of the line. For you, maybe.
Uh-oh. Probably. I'm just saying.
This is supposed to have some custom things in it. Mm-hmm. Custom pictures, at least, it looked like.
And a possible viable ending, which means you gonna have to get a lot of points.
Nice.
Is this a box?
Oh, wait, wait. To clear
oh, decision, is there any?
You've been sent in to clear any of the remaining somethings out.
Something. Go get the remaining. Oh, they're coming in. Whoa!
Get in line and find the parts needed to get the power activated. Okay. Gain access to Pack-a-Punch. Solving this should be child's play. Okay.
Okay.
And feeling full after a few drinks, you can always squeeze in a few more. Raise the funds needed to escape.
Bible ending, you are going to have to
remember,
sing.
Throwing grenades is always fun. It looks like they've got the FOV increased.
Yeah, like 80 or something. I think it was 80. I think they said... Oh, here. 750 clear debris.
Well,
we don't want to do that yet. What is... Hey, here, dude.
What? Pick up saw? Oh,
the crates.
I thought it was like saw like a saw gunner. You squat automatic weapon. Grenade out. Like, oh, no! Dude,
oh,
they're
shoot.
Insta grenades.
Instant. Okay, yeah, I just threw mine right after yours.
Ouch.
Did you get hurt by that one?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Delicious.
Jam. You like the pistol?
Oh, man, I'm almost out already.
You should be.
What does that even mean?
Get enlightened a few more sodas. What does that mean? Like, does that mean we need to have all the packs?
Oh, maybe you have to buy them all. Buy them all.
Ouch!
Buy them all. Jeez,
gonna
dude.
Leave a mark.
Oh no, I'm completely out.
Well, we better.
Completely out!
We better get some ammo. Oh, I like the sound of the 45. Sound good.
Okay, when you're.
I'm out. Yeah, buy it.
There we go. What do we got?
Created by. Something, Damelby. 7.62 millimeter Mosin Nagat. Oh, here we go. Switch on the power. You need a light, the back plate, and the handle.
Okay.
Right.
Don't kill this guy. He's a slow walker anyway.
Oh, search the crate. Crate time.
Oh, it could be blow up.
You lost 50 bucks. Oh, man.
What a loser. You're a complete loser.
What is that up there?
Dude, there's... Look, this is clearable here. 1,500, though.
Here, right here.
What?
Light.
Oh, got it.
Nice.
Got it, friend.
Ah, shit. Oh, I thought that was a weapon.
Oh.
Wait, crate.
Yeah, get it.
You lost 120. All right, forget the crates.
Man.
Oh, you go upstairs. There is a B-23R here. Find it.
Look. Whoa.
What? Oh, he's downstairs.
Can we go through these? Oh, 250 clear debris. I'm not clearing
get it.
That.
Why?
I'm not getting it. I gotta get a weapon. I haven't earned any money.
Tete? Oh, Tete Bear. You
what
found
the teddy
a secret
bears
teddy
do?
Bear. I don't know. They're cute
they
and cuddly.
Say... No, did they say what they do?
No.
Oh, here, dude.
Any teddies? Oh, nice.
No. The power. Oh, is that... Oh, okay, so we gotta find the two other pieces.
All right.
Where's the other pieces? Are you serious?
That guy just died.
Oh, look, times two. It takes two to make a thing go right. It's in my ass. Enchanted.
I see ground spawners in here.
What? Oh, shoot.
Ground spawners, dude.
We don't want insta-kill,
no.
Right? No, don't. Whoa.
Oh, there's ammos. Oh, delicious.
Okay, all right, I've got it. Okay.
Alright.
Oh, you need a crawler. Slow crawler. Keep that fella.
There's a few guys coming through that way. I'll get them.
Ooh, nuke. Nuke!
Get the B-23.
You got a few fast...
Dude, I hear someone always to my left here.
There's a crawler coming up. Oh man, I'm already out of...
I'm out of ammo already.
Wow, that thing... Oh, I've got 11. Why did it switch-o? I don't understand why it switch-o.
That was weird. I ran out of... Ammo runs out quick.
Do you want to... there's no other weapons in here, eh?
I don't see any.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm going to go up. I got to get... What? You're going to... If you're going to open that, then I'll wait to see if there's a weapon. I just don't want to... If I open that now, I won't have enough for a weapon.
1,500? Jeez, yeah. Louise. It says soul box.
Okay, do we this one ASAP?
Well, we don't have any weapons right now.
Let's... Can we... we got to find one then.
Oh, look in there. There's like a ladder. Can we get in there?
Is this open... Does this open up?
Oh, right here.
1,500 clear debris here.
This one doesn't work.
1,500 clear debris. 750 clear debris.
It looks like this room. It's maybe the soul box opens it.
I don't know, dude. Oh, hey, found a piece. I found a piece of the power, dude.
Nice, nice. Look for teddies too out here.
Oh, right.
Teddy bear. Box is over by you somewhere.
Just remember that there could be a teddy bear in behind some of the zomber places. Maybe on top of the trains, maybe? They're usually only 4,000. Three, right?
Traditionally, yeah. Yeah, well.
I would put one in the...
1,000 there.
Engine number... We don't have any... You didn't see any weapons on the wall, eh?
Oh, here's a 1,500 debris. 750 debris.
We're gonna need. I don't think it'll be a good idea to go after that.
No, we definitely need some.
Hey, dude! I just found a secret room here. Look, come on.
There's a saw right here on the ground.
Oh, can I get? You got one, right?
I have one. Where? Yeah, they're totally worth it too. Totally
dude,
worth.
Go down to this end.
Yeah, I was just down there.
You go right to the end and hug the end wall there through the...
Hug the it.
You
hug.
Go through the vines. There's no Bible thing there, though, but...
Oh, right here.
Yeah.
Wait.
But it doesn't do anything.
No trigger to open?
Where did you find the saw, dude?
It's on the ground.
Oh, right there. Okay, got it.
Super secret door engaged. All right, well...
I bet it does do something.
We don't have any... Weapon. I just shot the dude.
Dude, I didn't get ammo. I gotta go back up.
Well, maybe we should stand up there and fight.
Okay.
Because if we run out of ammo, at least we've got the stuff.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Here's ammo right here on the wall, right there.
Oh, thanks, friend.
You're welcome. Let's see if they're gonna come that same path. There they come. Oh, nice, dude. Might actually be able to clip them pretty good from up here, huh?
Yeah.
Look at that. I'm gonna stand in a group and make all your bullets count.
Would you like to have a lot? Oh, dude, there. Yeah, I was just gonna say.
I'm almost out of ammo.
Oh man,
taste it.
Come on. Oh wow, I am too. What the deuce?
It uses it up fast. It's juicy. Oh, they're kind of fast. Oh, they got the barbed wire on them like the pinhead dude.
Jeez, man, I'm running out of ammo like crazy. Oh, they're coming from outside now?
Yeah, we're gonna need some kind of normal weapon.
A crawler, too. Yeah. That didn't work. What about this guy? Did that work? No, killed him. You made a crawler. Oh, there's a dude.
I threw it like farther away, right?
Like, what about?
Don't kill that guy yet. But he's slow.
Oh, no, he lost his arm too.
He's slow. Wait, they're slow.
Yeah. Kill this guy here because he's lost an arm, so he's a little more susceptible.
He's a little more fragile than the others.
Yeah. All right, I'm putting the back thing on this. We need one more piece for the power.
All right, let's open.
Did you not tell me there was a zombie at the bottom here?
There's a zombie at the bottom there. I didn't know I had to like give you the geographical layout.
I thought we hit the one.
750.
Oh, look for teddy bears.
Bear
time.
They might be underneath the tables. Teddy's like the tablecloth.
Dude, what is with your face?
What's with your mug? You're like... your tongue is hanging out. What are you, Michael Jordan?
What is Michael Jordan?
You know, he always had his tongue out.
The last handle. I can turn the power on.
You found it?
Yep. Come on, fellas, over here.
Nice.
Both of you guys here. There we go. Okay. Thanks, friends.
I haven't seen any perks except for the quick revive.
Yeah, that's it's gonna be a like a bit of a problem.
They kind of got me.
And we haven't seen any more Teddies either.
Where's that guy going?
We need another weapon, and we need to hit that soul box ASAP.
Cause it's a soul box. Nice one, and good luck. You'll need it. What does that mean?
What are you saying? Okay, so we got that. Oh.
This is kind of hard to...
Dude, we need to look for a monkey, C4, and like a mortar.
Monkey, C4, and a mortar?
Yeah, monkey, C4. Because it says switch power, and it showed those three pictures on the other side here. Mortar, monkey, and C4.
Well, there's like a room here.
There's a room without a view.
I see an outline of a weapon in this room here. I think.
How much is it to get in there?
There's no trigger here. Goes in there. Is there something open down below me here?
How the heck am I supposed to know that? I'm still looking for more.
Oh, it's 1500 to open the door. I think you should open it.
Yeah, I can open it. Just give me a second here. I'm gonna make sure that we're not missing anything up. Tap, tap, tap.
Tete bear.
Bear. Oh, you know what? I bet you they... Look, we're lucky we didn't get bamboozled up here. What? There's like a cutout on the ceiling here. That's not good, dude.
It's not good.
C'est ne pas bien. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, where's that 1500 you
over that way.
This way?
Yeah, right there.
This thing?
Yeah.
Oh. What? I thought you said there's a weapon outline.
There is. I'm just looking right now first. Jam?
Okay. 2,000. Oh, 2,000 to clear that debris, dude.
Not good. All right. It's upstairs.
Maybe the box is down there.
Well, it's showing it's over here somewhere. There was a weapon outline right here. MP40.
Where?
1,000.
Oh.
Got it.
Got it. All right. I'm going to get it.
Oh, it opened this door. This was blocked off. I could just see in between.
Oh, okay. Now you're going to get pinched up here.
We need points.
Release the box.
Do you want to try this here?
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be scary. I don't know where they can come from down here.
Okay, leave these
sealed. Let's try it.
Can we even... Yeah, look at these things. You can clear them. 1,000. Yeah, we got to keep them
closed. I think there was one on each side you could clear.
All right, what do we... Oh, is this open here? Can we go
in? No, but it looks like a ton of stuff in there, dude.
Oh, yeah. I want to go in there.
All right, let's... Well, the weird thing is, we've legit not seen any perks.
Yeah. What up with that?
What's up with Jug and Sped?
Have you been looking for mortars and stuff? Like the C4 and stuff? Hey, did that not... Okay, kill him. There we go. All right. What are you doing? You holding that way? I'll look down this way.
Well, I'm hoping they're all going to come from this way. And I would say, see this blood? They're going to have to probably be inside that. We don't know like how far away the kill zone is. Kill zone!
I'm gonna try and help
Hopefully
you.
They don't,
jump
down on our heads or anything.
That would really suck. Why do I hear them above? I think there's stuff above here, dude.
Reload's kind of slow. Oh, they're coming from the right. That's all right. Wait.
Remember to use nades. If you have to, use a nade because it'll take them all out really fast. I'm just throwing it.
Okay.
Oh, it's okay.
Dude,
it's okay.
My goodness, dude. I was having to run around you. They were coming from both directions.
Wow.
Oh, jeez, dude.
And I hurt myself in that. I couldn't even see what was
going on. I figured it was something like, dude, you're standing there not moving. They're right here and right here. I'm going, we're going to die.
Come on.
Let him come over
here. Get him close.
Get him close. Nice. MP40. That's your real name. I hope this box actually opens like a door or something. I've never seen... Have we ever seen a box, like, actually open something, or just,
I know.
Like,
and
give us
something,
right?
This is the only box we've seen, though. Oh, man, it's gonna get real. Look, dude, there are runners already.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shoot.
We need that. I need to reload right now. Just shoot those guys down there. Don't let them get near us.
Yes!
Help! Grenade out! Grenade!
I can't see! I'm down. Don't worry about me.
You got insta kill. Save your ammo for the insta kill.
I'm saving these guys. Yep. Hey! Wow, dude.
I didn't even see that guy there. Alright, hold on. We got four left. Let's slow down. Let's leave these two here. Wherever the other one is. Go inside so we get like some movement.
Holy Toledo,
dude.
Wow,
dude. So that box opened. Now we're going to have to like reevaluate if anything changed.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. Let me keep these guys busy. You go out and take a look. I'll walk these guys around.
So this box opened. Did it give us access to anything behind it? No. Did it give us access to a door?
Was there anything behind it at all?
No, there wasn't.
Like, there wasn't anything there?
No. Nothing. What about this door down here? No.
Like, crates aren't refilling either.
What could that have given us?
We don't know, friend.
Alright.
Hi, guys. I know you're so angry. You're so angry. What are we gonna do? Come on, let's go upstairs. I want to check something out, fellas. Come with me.
I got the box, yeah.
Oh, okay. Make sure you get a decent weapon then, dude. Because, I mean, we haven't even found perks, so if no perkos.
I don't know what that was. Just looking around in here. Oh, there's a 20...
What?
I see Jug. It's behind a 2,500 point door.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. Oh! I was able to jump over that.
Okay.
I did my best to hold off the infection, tell my wife...
I love her.
I'm always with her or something. What is this area back here? Does that mean there's a Tete hiding in here?
Ooh, what about that door behind the
vine? Oh, I found C4. I found
nice.
C4.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay.
Found C4. And I found some beer cans.
Oh, nice. Oh, cerveza.
All right, I found the C4.
Monkey.
Please give me something good. Please.
Monkey in a mortar. Monkey in a mortar.
Dude, there's some serious weapons in the box.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I need to get rid of this B23R because it kind of sucks.
What was that? There's some serious weapons. I got an LSAT right off the bat.
Dude, beast mode.
The only problem with LSAT is reload, so you got to cover me. Should I open this 2,500 door? It's the only other door that we haven't opened, right?
Yeah, dude.
I'm going to open it.
As long as I get a decent weapon, I'll use mine to open up whatever we got to open up. So mortar and monkey is what we're looking for, dude.
Dude, there's... And maybe two other teddy bears, right?
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Juggernog.
Oh, shoot. Oh, dude, now he's a runner.
No. I'm down
one
like...
One of them died. I got him.
Dude, it goes underneath is how you get over to that other side.
Oh, really?
Nice. 3,000 to open it. Oh, nice, dude. So you got to go underneath. Underneath, like, the tracks. And then it takes you over to that other side to look like, how do we get in there? I need, I need 100 points, though, to get Jug. I'm going to go close the window, unless you've closed them all.
No. There should be multiple windows in the beginning here too that you can close. You need a little bit extra spending cash, friend.
Jug would be good, right?
Yeah, Jug couldn't hurt. I mean, these guys are runners. They're aggressive.
Okay, we're gonna need to get some points.
Yeah, I need to hit the box though before we start. These weapons.
You get Jug first.
Yeah, I'll get what I need to get. Get Jug. You shut up.
Jugger booby.
Okay, you've convinced me.
I have 10 points. All right, do it. Where are we going to be able to stand?
Where is the box? I don't know where the box is.
It's right here.
Oh, this way? Okay, watch. Keep that guy busy just for a sec. And where's Jug? Down here, too?
Yeah, down the stairs.
Please give me something good.
It's down the stairs.
Come on. Oh, yeah! Pee-pee!
Nice, dude.
All right, Oh, I'm going to get Jug.
Yes, sir. And then save your points, right?
Yeah.
Because we got.
Whoa! Look at these crazy.
Isn't that cool toys under there?
Yeah, I like that, dude.
We need to find the sped cola.
Okay. That's a start. Okay, where do you want to position ourselves?
I'm not sure. What about at the end down here? Maybe they'll all just come one way at
us. They'll drop off the top, though, dude.
Will they? For sure?
Maybe. I don't know. Do you want to try it? We'll be trapped. Oh, man. You've done that. You did it now.
But if they don't come off the top behind that barrier, well, and they all just come this way, we can focus fire, right?
Oh, you got a PP2.
No, this is my MP40. I only pulled once with the LSAT.
Oh, the LSAT. Yeah. Okay, let me watch the top here.
All right, I'll blaze into them, and then when I'm reloading, you get ready with your PP, right? See, they're jumping off down there.
Yeah. Okay. They're going to be coming out that door soon, yeah. FYI.
They're coming pretty fast. All right, I'm going to have to reload here. Reloading right now. I threw a grenade first.
Reloading.
Alright, I'm back.
Good.
What is that? Hammer time?
Hammer time! Carpenter!
Seven left.
So I can see that.
It's 3,000 open that other door. So we're gonna need, like, not only points for that, but points to do stuff after that, right? So let's run another round here. But this round, if we don't get max ammo, I'm gonna be in trubs.
Yeah. I gotcha. I hear you.
So save your grenades for we're out of ammo. We're screwed. Yeah.
We need to make a crawler. We gotta try and make a crawler, dude. But that one dude that was even walking, he died. So crawlers are gonna die in this.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we just gotta do our thing fast. All right, they're all gonna come at once because of the boards. Might as well get that.
Oh yeah, go give her. Get the points.
I'm just gonna save some ammo this way, you know.
Yeah, I gotta get more ammo on my MP40. We definitely take control. Take control. What is that ammo? Nice.
Yeah. Except I wasn't able to reload my LSAT.
Well, it's better than nothing, friend.
LSAT reloaded. All right, so...
Are there dogs in this? We haven't had dogs, eh?
Don't even bring up that word.
I know, yeah,
jeez,
I'm sorry.
She's trying to jinx us. All right, so we're going to want to... We're both getting some decent points now. Probably this round we're going to want to go do something, you know?
Yeah.
Rain and lead on you.
What is that?
That's double points. Need that. 15 left. I'm reloading. Reloading.
Oh, jeez, dude. Oh, shoot. Wait, we need a crawler.
Reloading. Don't get that ammo yet.
Yeah. You gonna make a crawler out of this, dude? Oh, jeez.
I threw it away. Wave. I can't see.
I can't see either. Dang it. Watch out. There might be a crawler. Oh, I did make one.
All right.
I threw one at the window over there.
All right, so we need to go underneath and see what's on that other side, like, now, right?
Yeah. That guy's going to die. Oh, shoot. We got a lot.
I'm not even going to hit the box, even though I should. That guy's going to die. Welcome to the underground.
Oh, it's the water's nice and clean in here, though, dude.
I peed in it.
Oh, man, I thought it was just warm. Like a
3,000 door.
Oh, I was going to say, let me open it. You got a Bible ending,
well,
dude. Well, what?
3,2500.
You looking for monkeys?
Oh, my gosh, dude. The area is huge.
Going up here. Going up top.
You go up top. I'm going out back.
Yeah. Oh, searching. God. Searching. Look, if you can, look for those monkeys just in case. Is there good space to maneuver out there, though?
Yeah, but, dude, these guys are so fast.
STG up top.
Oh, there's another 3,000 thing out here. This map is huge.
STG 44, the one we kind of quasi sometimes almost like.
Yeah, if it's the right one. That STG has been multiple different formats. The problem with saying, is there enough space, as fast as these guys are,
Oh yeah.
you need to get them in a line. You know what I mean? That's
open
you
have door 3000 here.
Yeah.
Do you want that open or no?
What's that? Over here under these stairs from your side. There's something yellow. Yeah, that way. Something yellow.
It's just a light.
Oh, darn it. I thought I found something.
You did. A yellow light.
There's a box location. Did you look all around upstairs?
Yeah.
Oh, but this door's open here now.
What door?
So that door opened like the entrance from the center part to get in here.
Where are you talking about?
Oh, here's that 44 you're talking about.
The door. On the bottom?
Yeah, the bottom door to get out from here instead of right having to there, go back underneath.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Hi, friend.
Oh, there's a clear debris up top.
Where?
1500 right up here. Dude, where is Speed Cola, man?
What? There's a 1500 up there?
Yeah, come, go, no, not, no, up, up. All right, this way. right here.
Here?
1500.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's go take a look. Oh.
All right, look at where this cleared to. Back okay. into here.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. But that's that other good. That other debris cleared over here too.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Right? I mean, this is an area, right?
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
They're just all coming out of here.
And then you can drop down and come in on the lower level, right?
Can we drop down? If we're here and we get overrun, we're like, oh, yeah, we can drop down. That's a good. That could be a good spot, dude. See, how am I ammo? I think I'm okay. Well.
Let me
are we going to open that outside now, you think?
Well, you want speed. I've got money to open up.
The thing is, there's one or so two many more places to search. Are you okay on ammo?
Yeah, I'm just looking for...
All right, open this 3,000 door then, I guess.
Looking for more stuff.
Looking pon up in all the wrong places.
You didn't find any mortar and monkey, remember. Mortar and monkey.
Mortar and monkey. Can't get through there? No. Must be a zombie spawner there. It's back here. A light. Okay. Nothing to see here. Whoa, here we go. Clear debris 2,000.
I got 2,000.
Hold on before you
start. Coming your way. Oh, what about that? Is there something up there?
There's like so many areas, dude. Scary time. Where are you? Oh, wait. There's a perk bottle in here.
Ah.
Do you see that?
Yeah, yeah. Can you shoot that?
Maybe I can shoot it. You found a perk bottle. You have an extra perk slot.
Oh, no. Oh, search crate. You want to search crate?
Not really.
Where's the clear debris?
Down at the other end.
What?
Well, I just was looking.
You.
That's the first perk bottle I've seen. We haven't seen any other teddies. Dude, you know how hard it's going to be to find a teddy in all this area?
Well, and not just that. We need to find the... It's not so much the... Is it this thing? Where?
Down on the right. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. That container.
This container?
No, right here.
Oh, why didn't I even say... Whoa!
Oh my gosh. Another area?
Wow. Mortar and monkey, dude. I haven't seen mortar or monkey anywhere.
That guy's going to die and we're going to be screwed! Oh my gosh.
Screwed and tattooed.
Pretty big, dude.
Holy Toledo. Holy Mega Map. I'm the Mega Map.
Hold on.
What the? Another soul box.
I just found another bottle. Did it show up on your screen?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, man. Hold on, I was inside the house. Dude, this is crazy.
You're going to have to clear this 2,000 debris.
AK-74U right in here. You see me? You just ran by me.
Oh, right in there?
Yeah. There's a doorway here.
Okay, look.
Look at this. It's a huge... Oh my goodness.
2,000. I wonder...
This map is ginormous.
Can you actually clear through this? Dude, look at that road. Like, that's actually pretty cool. Attention to detail, even on the back. Like, you know, you finish the shadow...
Up, Speed Cola.
Where? Oh, look at you, friend.
Delicious.